There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do. What places we got to be, we'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
I'm Kevin Kane, and I'm the director of the UCLA Summer High School Dance Theater Intensive Program. I imagined a 9-day program where these teenagers could come together and not only meet people who are very different than them and learn that they have more in common than they do differences, and then also train in all those different art forms, create deep and meaningful conversations that can lead to an empowered, enlightened future for themselves. And find at least a few that they can travel with for the rest of their life on that journey, in collaboration, in dialogue, in positivity, and find a way to live great, healthy, stable, creative lives where their dreams can come true.
AKA Ms. Funk, and I'm the assistant director and the hip hop choreographer for the UCLA Dance Theater Intensive 2012. The students this year are incredibly talented. They were open, they were genuine, they were generous, they were sweet, they were working hard constantly, they were motivating each other, motivating us, and I hope this experience for the students opens their mind and hearts and eyes to all the possibilities of what's out there.
I'm going to ask you to take off that mask and trust that what we see underneath that mask is going to be beautiful and valued and accepted no matter what it is. The footprints and the pathways that you made to get here today have been profound. You've made a certain number of choices to be here today. Think about it. I want you to take off the armor that protects your heart and allow your heart to be open.
Aloha, my name is Kealii Savalas, and I'm very grateful to be back and thankful that Kevin and Jackie continue to invite me back. I actually teach the traditional Hawaiian dance in the show, and I look forward to this because the students inspire me.
Going into this week, I didn't expect the results that have taken place. I'm a completely different person from when I came here. It's truly been life-changing.
The inspiration that we get from these young people, they bring so much energy, positive energy.
We teach them right away that they need to trust each other, because what we do is a lot of partnering, duets, trios, ensemble work, a lot of lifting each other, catching, falling, creating choreography with each other, trying new things. And so I just kind of set them off on their own. And it's so great to see how they rise to the occasion.
This year the kids were like awesome. It was a very good experience sharing my culture, my dance, and everything with this group. And they have this little flame inside that is burning, and I'm sure they will keep it lighting everywhere.
This experience was one in a lifetime, and I loved it. I had so much fun. I've learned techniques that I never would have learned anywhere else.
Hi, I'm Maya Zellman. I was asked to come in for the UCLA Intensive to teach stepping. It's exciting to see that there's going to be such a wonderful group of young artists like coming up and entering the university system or moving on to be professional artists. It gives me hope for the future.
I enjoy myself here, and I never have participated in this program in my country. I make a lot of friends and teach them some easy Chinese. Although they make a lot of mistakes, it's funny. Thank you.
One for the funky, two for the soul, three for the fresh. Just go.
Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on.
You just gotta keep on.
Keep on, keep on dancing. 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 Keep on, keep on.
Don't stop the music.
By learning all the fundamentals in dance.
Because I live in Hawaii, and I never done Hawaiian before, so it's a really great experience, and stomping. You know, it's my leg, though.
House, popping, locking. I wanted to just follow my intuition.
I never got to experience so many different styles ever, like let alone in such a short amount of time.
Dancing, you gotta keep on dancing. Yeah.
Keep on, keep on, keep on, yeah. Keep on, keep on, yeah. Keep on
dancing,
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 keep on
dancing, keep on
dancing,
keep on
dancing,
keep on
dancing,
keep on dancing,
keep on
dancing,
keep on dancing, keep on
dancing.
Me having as little experience in dancing I am opened up my mind completely to all these new dancing, and I'm going to continue dancing after this.
You know, these kids are amazing because they're kind of up for anything, and they like hand over their trusts to you, and that is rare.
You know, they take this leap of faith to become more evolved people. And I think that's why I come back. I love being a part of these young people's lives and forcing them and creating a space for them to explore who they are.
We work on our authentic self because I think it's so important as these students are really poised at this time in their life.
Because right now they're really thinking about who they are, but I want them to think about who they are and what they can do and how they can do it as they start investigating like the bigger world.
And I really want to provide them the tools in which to handle the positive and the negative in really productive ways and in ways that really feed them.
They inspire me to be a better artist, to be a better performer, and, you know, if I fly, they fly.
What is your passion when life is uncertain? Where do you go when life is unturned? What do you do when faced with the knowledge? How do you start?
Emotional times, but that just brought us all closer. And I mean, I met amazing people that maybe could be my friends for the rest of my life.
I feel like being who you are will take you very far, and this program taught me even to go even further.
In the beginning, I was like a little scared and shaky, but then it was like awesome, and I wish I could have stayed longer.
I feel like we built relationships that are really, really honest.
Everyone is so different, but like shares similarities.
I got back into the things that I loved, like kind of discovered myself again.
I've become 10 times more confident coming here.
All the lessons that Carolina taught us in her class to be your authentic self and trust your gut.
I learned a lot about myself.
I've learned how to get rid of that fear and let go of that pain. And I learned how to take that and express it through dancing.
The fact that I've met a lot of great new people, they're really fun. And we just had a blast hanging out and dancing all week.
It really changed my perspective on like talking to other people and really like relating to everyone's experiences, even if they live in like a completely different family or state or country even.
Meeting all these people that are really being true to themselves and are being best friends with people you would never expect to be friends with before.
I know that I will be not only a well-rounded dancer, but a well-rounded person and a well-rounded friend.
There's friendships that I made, because I don't want to lose that. I want to have those connections.
We got to share things with each other that we wouldn't really share with people that we've known for years.
I wouldn't have thought that within not even a week, but like 4 days, I would be telling them all my secrets and then breaking down right in front of them.
Everyone has their own story, no matter who they are. They have their advantages and disadvantages, and you need to be aware of that.
I've met so many people that I usually wouldn't have had the opportunity to meet.
I'm so inspired being here.
One thing I really learned at this camp was to be true to yourself and be original, no matter what, and that's what makes you special and different from everyone else.
This week for me actually has been very emotional, like, and not in a bad way, but like, I didn't expect it. So like everything that came in touch, like I was open to it.
I really like let out a lot of emotions that I really never told people before, and that was just
like the opening of the wound so that I can heal it.
And be able to relive things that I've had in my past and to be able to turn it into dance and be able to grow from it.
Positing Sobriety is about learning, getting to know each other and learning new elements of dance that I've learned to better my craft.
Be motivated to pursue my passions, and especially Carolina's class, like, I really opened up and like cried in front of people.
This intense has been really, really inspiring and deep. Again, I'll miss everybody.
I think it's really great how we became so comfortable with each other.
Just their stories like touched my heart and inspired me to continue the arts for the rest of my life.
This is like the best experience I've ever had in my entire life. It's so unique that I think I like never have it again.
I would try to like ask people for help, and everybody was really helpful, and they all like showed me everything, like no matter how many times.
This opportunity has been a wonderful opportunity.
And I've really learned a lot about people and what people really go through, and I have so much respect for all these other people.
Meeting my friend Addie, because we just have so much in common. I've never really met anyone like her at my school.
We learned about who we are, not who everyone wants us to be, who we should be.
I think this experience really helped me to be a better person. So tomorrow when I leave, I think I will become a better person.
Our family is what?
Dynamite.
Our family is who?
Dynamite.
Our family is tick, 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 tick,
boom, dynamite.
Our family is what?
Dynamite.
Dynamite!
Our family's tick, 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 boom! Dynamite!
Our family's what?
Dynamite!
Our family's who?
Dynamite!
Our family's tick,
tick, tick, tick, tick, tick, tick, tick, tick, boom! Dynamite!
Our family's what?
Dynamite!
Our family's who?
Dynamite! Our family's tick, 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 boom!
Shuffling.
Special and unique because this is my first year as a counselor, and I did the program 2 years ago,
So it's really nice to come back around the circle and give back to these kids. You know, we make such great bonds and a great connection, and it's unique every year.
Well, just seeing the transformation they make from the beginning of the week to the end is something that continually inspires me to come back, and that's why I'm here for the third time in a row.
And seeing what they go through this week, seeing their honesty and their love and everything they do for each other, that changes my life every year and reminds me why I'm on this earth and why I'm doing what I'm here to do.
It's been completely rejuvenating as far as what I want to do with my career and art and dance, and thank you to all my students.
I come back, to be honest, because this is my favorite week of the year, and I just feel like not only have I grown, but I've witnessed so many transformations among teens, which is truly inspiring, and I would never want to miss it.
And it's been an amazing week. I'm really happy I got to be a part of this process, and I hope that I can continue to be a part of processes like this that get kids open and their walls down and just build community and hopefully build some lifetime relationships.
I just want to thank all of you guys for making this possible, and I trust you, and now I consider you a friend, a best friend.
I always felt out of place. I never had any confidence, and you opened, like, I'm starting my future with you.
Thank you so much for giving me confidence to dance. It means a lot to me, and for giving me all the advice.
You're so easy to talk to, and you're so chill, and you're just a great counselor.
I never had a big sister, and I just want you to know that I love you, and I always want to have you in my life. Because you're that special to me.
I've changed as a dancer in a good way, and I thank you so much for that, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have learned so much.
Knowing that I have a family like you to go to whenever I need something, and I just want to thank you so much for everything you've done for me.
You are my family here. I have no family in America, but you are, all of you are my family.
You're such a great teacher, such a great mentor. You always inspire me, and I'm just so glad I met you.
And I'm also thankful for what you've done for me and what you've done for everybody else, because that stuff like that, things like this, like, give me hope for the future.
Just hanging out with you just showed me to be more of a compassionate person.
You're like the person that I strive to be like when I'm older. You just taught me so much, and I love you so much, and I'm gonna miss you a lot.
You really mean a lot to me, and more than you'll ever know.
You just overflow with love for like everybody.
And I just wanna thank you so much for being there for me and telling me I can get through it and making me feel so safe and not alone. It means more to me than you'll ever know.
Thank you for being brave to let your guard down, to get open with each other and really build community here.
The way you conquer yourselves in this program puts a smile on my face.
See, now that you guys have this experience with you, you need to go out into the world and do that same thing, help more people.
You each bring something different and unique to the table, and I love all of it. And I love all of you.
You've learned how to love. You've learned how to love yourself. You've learned how to love each other. You've learned how to love the world a little bit too, I think. And I think that you just have a greater perspective, and you should use that in your everyday life and be the bigger person in situations.
I just want you all to know this week that you are loved. I love you. I love you. Truthfully. And no one can ever take that away from you. Take this experience with you. Don't leave it behind. Just because it ends, don't leave it behind.